Steph Curry taking a night off to rest that ankle, and the whole team would step up to replace him. Draymond Green misses, and they go the other way and watch Al Horford with the finish. When this happens, the Hawks have a 90-87 lead. Andrew Bogut gonna have the pass and watch Draymond Green drive in traffic, count the basket and one. We're all tied at 90. Game tied late now, Klay Thompson with the ball. He's driving in, has the jumper that doesn't go, and the buzzer sounds. They go to overtime, all tied at 97. In overtime, shot clock winding down. Bogut with the save. Green with the off-balance three-pointer that goes. 107-103. Golden State with the lead. And then Thompson, to help finish things off, pulls up for the jumper here. Golden State, 43 in a row at home, with a 109-105 overtime win.